Welcome back. Everything's broken. You guys missed like 5 minutes of stuff and everything's broken. Drills are gone. Did you see the drilly ship, Ka? Did you see what happened to it?
No. Oh no, another meteor shower inbound.
Oh good. I don't even know how this got hit. Like, it's not exposed to the sun or anything. And it got hit in a way that it takes out the cargo container and the connector's still just sitting there.
Let me take a look here. Oh, yeah. Wow, it's all... Wow. What the hell? Yep.
I don't know, man.
I don't know either. I don't know how that happened.
I didn't even have a schematic of this one. Oh, my hotbar's... No, it's not. Never mind. Hotbar was kind of the same as what it was last time.
And I thought you were going to say your hotbar got hit by a meteor at this point.
Fucking hotbar's out.
Jody lost two drills. And our Borg production facility has a little bit of a hole in it now, too. I believe Milby was going to get the welding ship, though, so we're okay.
I've got it.
Except for that we lost one entirely, or like what?
No, I got
yeah,
it.
Yeah, the last thing, Milby went all ham and drove it into the Jody, remember? That's why the thrusters are gone, too, on the Jody.
Oh, yeah, no, because this, like, braking, the brakes on this are terrible. I blame the design. Personally, I blame the man who designed the ship.
Why aren't you fixing the other? You're over here fixing just some steel plates, Bill. And you got a whole welding ship that you broke last time.
I couldn't get it to weld. You just take stuff out my bum and do it by hand. That happened last time, I remember.
Yeah, but once I start it, you could finish it. So I'm going to start it so you could finish it.
With the welding ship. Just take a little bit out my ass.
Well, sit still. Your ass is all over the skies. Melby.
Come on, man. You got to do it.
Stop twerking, man.
You got to do it. You got to do it. It's a mission. You got
to
do it.
I'm Cyrus over here.
Oh, yeah. I came in like a wrecking ball. I could actually do that. I could sing that and fly into a ship.
Oh, God.
I wonder,
the fisting mission. Al, why did you do that?
What?
You killed me.
Oh, what? Where was you? Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I didn't realize you were there.
You just turned on the welders while I was looking at you and then murdered me.
I didn't realize you were there. I'm so sorry.
God damn it. I need interior plates, Milby. You have to sit still, man.
Yeah, I will sit still for you.
Thank you.
I hope my body's still there.
Kind of just wandered off.
You don't have any interior plates, really?
Fuck it's there. Sakes. It's right there. It's right here.
What is? Body. Oh, it's body. Yeah. I'm gonna make some interior plates in the Jody.
Bing, 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 bing. Put it together, and then you'll be together forever.
So I guess once they enable exploration mode, the entropy that destroys the universe is just going to be our dead bodies slowly filling up all space.
Oh, yeah, I don't really know how that's weird. Well, apparently it doesn't like if you're not next to it, it doesn't exist, but it saves it. So if you go back to it, it will exist, but it's not loaded while you're not there.
It's basically Minecraft.
Yes, but it will still be in the same. Yeah, it'll be in the same way as you saw it last. But it's not gonna be. Yeah, so I guess.
Dude, our turrets don't have any bullets. That's why we're getting hit. We're out of bullets.
We're out of bullets.
Yeah, man.
How can we have? No way. No.
Yep.
How can we be out of bullets?
We don't have enough magnesium to make any more.
What? No. We were loaded.
We've unloaded on all the things that have come by.
Check if is there any magnesium in any of the.
It is in the drills. There's all kinds of magnesium. Hold on, I'm gonna fix this right now.
Yeah,
I got this.
Shuffle them around.
I got this. Could you do me a favor? There's those things I put on the side of the Borg thing. There's conveyors inside each of those things. You make those happen.
Milby, make it happen. I don't have a welding ship. Milby blew up my fucking welding ship, man.
What's your fucking face? Where are these connector things?
I think he's right here. Right here. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I can't reach the...
Can't you get from like a weird angle maybe? Maybe? No. No, can't be touched. Oh, these are conveyors. They need small steel tubes. Let me see if you have any. Oh, see if you have any small steel tubes.
Pretty sure we do.
Okay, now I'm pretty darn sure we had some. Yeah. There we go. Okay, all right, we're cranking out magnesium, and we're making bullets. At least one of the turrets has bullets.
At least one.
Gotta look. Where is that welding ship at? Did it just go away?
On my one.
There it is. No. The one that's broken. I was gonna start the things here so you can finish it up.
Oh my god, I'm so deliriously tired right now. Weird. Like, I'm not 100% sure if this is life.
Is this real life?
Yeah, I mean, I might be dead.
You died today. All right, Milby, touch me in all the good places.
touch me.
Say that you love me.
Say that you love me.
Hold on.
I bet you're missing something. You seem like you were pretty low on stuff. Yeah, you must be missing some of the stuff that's needed here to even get that started.
Can you tell me why I'm low?
You low, man.
Hey, I'm a nice little fuck you ever seen.
Interior plates. That's like, you have any interior plates. Yeah, go back and get interior plates.
Let's get Jody to make them. I don't want to go back. You can go back to the base. I don't want to go back there. I can't stand the
frame rates. Nobody's too tired to drive the ship back to the base.
I can't stand the frame rates. It's too unbearable. It's like, I can't even control the ship. It's like a slow motion picture show.
I was reading about that. Apparently everyone's having that issue with this last update.
Sweet. Awesome. That makes me feel a little bit less like my PC sucks, even though I've upgraded it so many times.
got hit up here too. Luckily, it did not break the skin.
It didn't break the skin. Hello. I'm Warwick Davis.
Oh, sorry, I mean steal that. Why are we still building steel plates in this fucking thing? We don't need any more steel plates.
You tell it.
There are no more need for steel plates.
You're like knocking on the door. Excuse me, sir.
Stop making steel plates. Excuse me, hello.
The little guy that lives inside the production machine.
Don't you tell me what I can and cannot do.
Because he's small.
He's small. Like this.
Oh.
I don't know what's up with me today. I just keep nothing all the time.
Well, you did say you ate two cans of beans. That might have some
cans of it. I don't understand how that power is so short. How can you only eat half a tin of beans? What? Half? That's like nothing. That's like... It's like air.
Pyro. Well, he's a small guy. Ko, you missed this. Pyro can't eat very many beans.
Well, you know, I was farting a lot. He's like... it says something about beans, and then like I was like, "Yeah, I've eaten two tins of beans." He's like, "What? That's crazy!" I was like, "He's like, I can only eat half a tin." I was like, "What the fuck? Half a tin is like nothing. You should not even be remotely full after eating half a tin of beans."
It's been a bean-filled day.
Apparently, yeah.
I'm counting beans.
I'm glad we learned things about beans.
Pyro's bean obsession, or lack thereof.
Lack of bean.
His low bean tolerance.
Man, there's a shitload of stuff in these drills.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Holy moly.
That's true.
I felt like the old Jody did more refining, but it didn't. It had less refiners, didn't it?
Yeah, it only had one. Remember?
Should we, in our production ship, are we going to try and make it so that each... one's doing its own ore?
I don't think you can.
Well, I mean, if we just go in and move around now and then.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I mean, the refining is way, way, way more efficient if you do it by hand. If you just let it do it, unfortunately, it's just like everything everywhere. And it's not so good.
Yeah, this needs some sort of like auto sorting thing. Yeah.
Yeah, like only do these ores or something like that.
Yeah, like this tube only lets these ores in.
Yeah.
It'd be really nice if you could manage it to that level.
Fuck, there's a whole bunch of fucking iron ingots in the arc furnace. It's just sitting in there.
Oh yeah, because the cargo tiers are full on Jody.
Yep, just waiting to be used. Oh lord. Hope we have enough bullets. Yeah, things are getting blown up.
Yeah, we're shooting all crazy, so I think we're good.
I hope they keep pulling in more bullets as they get made, because I only distributed a little bit. No, this one just ran out. Fuck!
Okay, we're gonna have to manually shoot down asteroids from now on. That can't possibly go wrong, right?
Yeah, no, I'm sure that'll be just fine. It seems pretty hard to even... I can't imagine having to manually shoot anything with those guns.
Oh, it's not making it because the inventory's full. Right, that's why it's not making it.
Yeah, that's the thing is that it's like refineries are really fucking slow, and then you just end up with all these resources all over the place. That's why we're building this thing, so that we can just plug the Jody into this and offload all that shit out of there.
Do we only have one large cargo container on there?
Two. We have two on there.
That go? Oh yeah, there it is.
We need. I don't know if you can reach them with that thing, Goot.
Probably not.
What are you looking at?
Conveyors that are in these holes.
Yeah, they just needed small steel tubes. I brought some over.
And construction component.
You can have that shit back, Bobby. I'm gonna go fill this other one up now that it's fixed.
I can't. I'm so fucking tired. Man. Dying.
At least you don't yawn like Paws.
What was it?
The Pikachu yawn.
That can't be his normal yawn. I reckon he's.
Well, I think, I don't think it could be something that like you're just born that way. But I think he's made it as yawn. Because I've never heard him, and I've been around him a lot. I've never heard him not do that when he yawns, even like when he doesn't have an audience or anything. So, well, I guess he had an audience of me, but. That'd be a weird thing to do for one person.
So I just want it.
Yeah. That's the sound I make when I masturbate.
I can make that of you smiling the whole time.
Like, kind of like my head going back and forth to the left and right, God. As I do it.
Yeah. Faces of Death 4. Good masturbates.
Alright, conveyor done.
There's four.
When we get the store up on the Minecraft site, I really think we should sell handkerchiefs with Wes's face on it.
I'm not even joking, man. I'd do it.
Do it and never stop, ever.
Even when he says stop.
Yes.
Mel him a used
especially
one.
Then.
Please stop. I don't want to be on one good
yeah, I don't want any more cum on my face. He has to say those exact words and then we'll stop. I don't want any more cum on my face.
You really need to stop sending me pictures of you coming on my face.
Oh man, can you imagine if that actually happened? People start tweeting him. Hey, I used him for the first time. Thanks, Wes.
Oh god. Look what I just bought, Wes. Yeah.
I love your product.
Oh, I wasn't even playing the game then. I was just like wiping away tears from my eyes. Sorry, everyone. Play us out. What does that even mean?
Oh, are you trying to make a sound thing?
Play us out.
Oh, I thought you were making the play a sound thing for some reason.
I was like, play us out. What does that even mean?
did you say something to ask yourself what it meant?
I think he's like watching something else and then talking about it to us without any context.
Yeah, no, I'm not watching nothing.
Well, what?
What the fuck are you talking?
I think he fell asleep for a second.
Side dream. No one said anything about playing anything out, man.
I don't know what's going on.
Oh man. Oh, that's funny.
So tell me to play it out.
Oh my god, it doesn't make any sense.
Oh shit.
Should there be a conveyor by here somewhere? An extra conveyor. Oh, interior plates. Suck my balls.
Oh my lord!
Ugh. Okay. The Jodai faster gun. This.
The Jodai.
Yeah, the Jodai. The Chodai?
Yes! That's what I heard, basically.
The Chodai. You must all become one with Chodai.
I don't recommend that.
I seen some stuff like the Chodai. Recommend it.
Try to fix the grinder now. Or the driller, I mean. Drilly.
Billy. Don't touch my Billy.
I can't wait to watch Bilby's episode of this to see if, like, in the background there was something that was said, or if he just really did lose his shit there for a second.
I don't even know what I said before.
why am I gonna play us out? And then me and Kurt are like, what?
Yep. Yeah, we were just...
Play us out! What does that even mean?
It's like something Pyro would say. All right, boys, play us out now. That was a really bad Pyro impression.
Oh, oh my god. What is happening? Oh my god. Come sit in this. Come over here and see the Goosey 4 and come sit in the cockpit and tell me if you just see blankness.
Oh, I need to sit in a cockpit somewhere because I'm out of energy.
Quickly, get in this cockpit.
Goosey 4, you say. I'm on my way.
Come inside of my cockpit. We've got fun and games.
I don't know. Everything looks normal.
Play it out, Cut.
Play it out?
Yeah.
What does that even mean?
No, about this. You're not even inside the same one I'm talking about. No, you got to come in this one. It's attached to the Jodie Foster.
Oh. Let's see.
You were in this ship. I didn't even know you were in this ship. You got out, like, right as I hit T. That was weird.
I'm on my way to go get inside.
The played out ship.
Play us out?
Please do. Play that song on more time.
Oh, there you are. I was very confused for a moment.
Yeah, look, getting this is like blankness in it.
computers.
No, no, it's normal.
Ah.
Sorry. Sorry to disappoint.
Me then. What's this?
Alright, okay.
Alright, there's tons of stuff that needs rub downs all over the place.
I'll be there in a second, I just want to fix the ship.
Rub down.
Okay.
Rub us out.
Rub us out, Milby.
Is that like it, like a rubber and just
in a very a straw hat and yeah, then it begins.
Now. Oh god. Awesome. Oh god.
Rub us out, Bill.
Goddamn.
Rub one out.
I should have took a picture of this drilly ship. Do you remember the buttons you have to press to take pictures, Moby? Or Co? Anyone?
Nah, I don't remember. I actually have never done it.
It's Control.
Yeah, and S Y.
Control and B.
Control B.
It looks like it freezes the game, but it's actually like.
I thought about this last night, and whatever code is behind making that all work must be pretty advanced. Like, because like, there's all these other things in the distance and stuff, like how it knows exactly what you mean to take a picture of. It works pretty well.
Okay.
I'm impressed.
It is pretty awesome.
I think I just lost time there for it.
Did you play it out?
I don't know what I just did for the last, like, a minute or two in this game.
You're gonna watch this later and be like,
Why is all my stuff disappear? Oh, I must press tab.
Why is everything all not named?
Yeah, everything just disappeared and I don't remember it happening.
Oh, man. Okay. Gonna weld some stuff over here.
Okay.
So we're the interior of this thing is done, right?
Yeah.
Cube. Man, I'm ready to hook a B up to it and see,
No.
Oh, are you gonna hook it directly to the Jody?
Oh, wait,
it,
no, wait.
Yeah.
When did you put the assemblers in?
Yeah, the assemblers are in there.
Oh, yeah, no, yeah, they are. They're tiny, aren't they?
Wait until we have, like... We don't even have control of the ship right now. So we wouldn't even be able to monitor what's happening inside.
Yeah.
But soon. I'm excited for that, too, yes. We're gonna plug the Jody into this, and it's just gonna start going crazy.
I imagine the game is just gonna crash.
Yeah, probably.
It's not just gonna crash, it's gonna destroy itself, it's gonna raise itself from the computers it's on.
I honestly think we should do a world backup before we ever start this thing, just to make sure, honestly. That the whole world doesn't just end.
Yeah. I mean it's basically gonna be a giant lag machine as far as I can
tell. Yeah. Your computer's just gonna melt, Co. You're gonna look over and your house is gonna be on fire.
Just look over.
Distance.
Ah, oh, I wonder how long that's been on fire for. Okay.
Nobody's just gonna be like, alright, well, play us out, Co.
Play us out.
Play us out.
Speaking of, it's about that time, Milby. You wanna play us out?
What does that even mean?
Oh, God.
Players, fuck it. Do it live.
Well, thanks for watching.
Do it live.
Everybody.
We'll do it live. Diddle-a-diddle-a-diddle-a-diddle-a-do.
You've been played out.
You've been played out. You've been overplayed.
All right, stop recording now.